Hello, welcome to Food Place. Today I am going to make coconut laddus. For making coconut laddus, you need desiccated coconut or fresh coconut, whichever you want. I have taken 2 bowls of fresh coconut and half bowl of condensed milk, and this is cardamom powder and little dry fruits. So first you have to take just one tablespoon of ghee. In that you roast this desiccated coconut. You don't have to roast too much, just for 6 to 7 minutes you have to roast it. You have to roast it just for 5 to 7 minutes. It should not get brown, just little rawness should go away, and then switch off the gas. Remove it on one plate. Add in this dry fruits. Little cardamom powder. And mix in it this condensed milk. Mix it properly. After mixing condensed milk to it, you just make laddus out of it. Here you can see, it's very easy and quick to make. Like this. Then after rolling them, you just roll it over desiccated coconut like this. So all of them, you just put desiccated coconut on it. Hope you have liked this recipe of coconut laddus. If you have liked it, please subscribe for more videos. Thank you for watching.